is winding itself up in the Atlantic for Saturday. It comes in Friday night into Saturday morning. At this stage, it looks as if Scotland may escape the rain, possibly Northern Ireland, but then there'll be some strong winds to usher that away. We'll have a dry, brighter afternoon if the timings go according to plan, but already you can see as we approach the end of the day Saturday, there's the next band of rain to come in. So Saturday night looks quite wet. Bear in mind, we've had 2 or 3 days of already very wet weather this week, and then more rain follows in further north this time on Sunday. Turns more showery in the south, and indeed it could turn a bit winter over the Scottish mountains, because at the moment it looks as if we'll keep the chillier air in the north, 6s and 7s, but still relatively